Perhaps she's pretending to be a virgin.
I doubt it. In red. Lydia's in red. Lovely. So the third one is in black. I do not remember her name, nor do I need to, probably. I mean, who needs names anyway? Names are for the bourgeois. And we're obviously... I've always wanted to play the piano. Unresolved childhood feelings. I shall be taking this. And you, my lord, overseer.
Okay, move it along.
No of course.
Past this point.
Welcome to the party.
Thank you. Alas, poor rat, I knew you well. Actually, I didn't. But don't say that.
Things are bad. The city
gets worse. Ooh. This looks positively homey. Customs and food of Morley. Don't much care about that. But hey, coins, that's something I do care about a great deal. Anything I may miss? No. Poor mates, living in such tight quarters. Aye! Whoa! That actually kind of... Whew! Kinda scary, I won't lie. Would be so nice if I could... in the dark. Oh my, my, my! Nope. Let's wait for the guard to go away, eh? Oh, Mr. Guardman. No! Damn it! Now I have to find another rat. I'm sure that's not going to be a problem. I've been killing people left and right just for this opportunity. Oh, switch. Okay. Ay, 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 so many rats! Basement vault? Oh, come now. That is simply ridiculous. Surely there's some other way to get there. Oh, well, that's... an awfully nice getaway boat, or maybe it's a boat I could use to send the unpleasant lady her way. Yes, that's exactly what I'll do. Meanwhile, I should really, really try to find my way. Alright, so there's definitely a hole for rats. So, possession it is. Oh boy. I just hope I don't get squashed. That would be one hell of a way to end this. Oh. The world is so confusing when you're a rat. Trust me, I would know. Dun 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 dun. Oh. What the? Ah, creepy crawly. That does not sound good at all. Ah, there we go. So close, so close. Whew! Fantastic! Oh my! Tiviano? Golden ingots? I'm so rich. And an imperial urn. Oh my. Ah, there we go. Don't suppose I can... Nope. Suppose not. Good job, me. I do believe I've done quite well for myself. Now, put the weapon away and get back... Run away, little rat pack. Find another prey, someone who's less prepared for you. I'll grab a bite, just to feel better. Okay, maybe I'll eat all of it. All the food. Every single bit. I did that just for funsies. And just because I know that I will have to go there eventually. It absolutely does, madam. But that coin purse does not, let me tell you that. You never wear a coin purse with such a lovely piece of clothing. This is some side quest I don't even remember taking up.
What's he got to say to me? Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's.
And so are you, probably. But at least you've got an amazing, great, fantastic-looking mask. He doesn't. He's skipping out on this party entirely.
It's damn cold tonight. Hurry up and let's see what you're made of.
Yeah, I suppose I have to take a pistol, right?
Lord Pendleton's representative has a pistol. You may proceed. A contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each
turn
and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire
at will. With it.
Kind of a prickish thing, if you ask me. You know, not killing the guy yourself, but sending a representative who's obviously trained in the art of assassination. At this point, if I were one of those two guards, I would really, really, really think hard about, you know, who the guy behind the mask is. And the corpse disappeared. And they won't find this for at all too disturbing, will they?
And that's another patron dead. What do we do now? It's lucky
you die, sir. You die.
Astromonts pay top coin. No use trying them tonight. Let's see if we can find a little brandy. Let the Boyles clean up the mess.
Yes, yes, please do. As for me, I believe I will be getting on with it.
I'm getting peckish. We should have the girl bring food.
Psh. All right, I should probably save just to be safe. Oh, that was so bad. Let us see then. Nothing. Maybe the first thing I should do is cast this on myself and prepare to be amazed, surprised, and so on and so forth. Esma Boyle's diary, note to Esma Boyle. Esma, darling, here are the three costumes for your party. It pains me that I can't be there, so I'm sure you understand why. I know you're going to look lovely in black. I've enclosed the skeleton key to Dunwall Tower. When you visit me, no barrier will come between us. Actually, do you know what I think? I think that every single playthrough, the game switches the sisters up, because I distinctly remember that the last time I played this game, Lydia was the one I had to assassinate and or send far, far away. Finally, tonight, the party is going to be so fabulous, I shall bed the first man to ask for it. Ho ho! You don't have to wait long, my dear. Ha ha! And the second after that, I'm so sick of these dark, awful times. Every day is as dreary as the one before. Well, not tonight. Tonight is for the living. I'm positively diabolical. Well, time to be going. Oh, probably should check. I think there was a painting somewhere around. You didn't see that? No wonder you're bad at your job. Oh, I totally found that by mistake. Not that I'm complaining. 150 gold coins are never something I will complain about. Oh, here it is. What a beautiful painting, actually. And a bowl egg. Anything else I could steal away? He didn't so much as notice me. If that's the best guard money can pay for, I'd hate to see the worst. How shall I do this? Maybe a bit of this? And now to do my dark, dirty deeds. See? All done. No need to do any more dark and dirty deeds. Dirty deeds done the cheap. And yet, not as cheap as me. Oh, let's have a drink and then let's, yeah. Sure, why not? I mean, if there's one thing I don't have in my arsenal but desperately need, it's a decorative plate. Esmer's set aside more than enough spirits for the party tonight. I shouldn't wonder. If she didn't have a drink in her hand, she'd positively lose her balance. Count on me to stay sober, especially in these critical times. Would that I would escape Dunwall entirely, for I have a terrible feeling that someone might be after me. What note? Huh. Wait. Never mind. Well, I guess I could go around and get some more money. But you know what? I just really, really, really want to get to know Esmer Boyle better. It's important to me to establish connections with women. Connections that might be crudely put by some as being sexual in nature. But hey, I'm sure that my girlfriend doesn't mind. Anyway. Madam?
What a handsome group of guards we have. I hope this plague lasts forever.
Alright.
Hello, handsome.
Hello to you too. I think I know your name.
Oh, what really? Who am I then?
You're Esmer, right?
Oh really? Where would you like to take me?
I'm here to kill you, I'm afraid.
That sounds lovely. Why don't you come with me?
Absolutely.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Never doubt. My best friends are here. Isn't it wonderful?
Madam, please move along. We have an assassination to make sure of, well...
Nobody. Who likes rat lights? Everybody.
Wow. Amazing. Amazing, my lady. You're a woman of great class, I'm certain of that. How did I even do that?
I have a dirty little secret. You can't imagine who I'm seeing. I mean, if people only knew. But I'm only doing it to ensure the family name. It's too
I can respect that.
Right now, not to have proper connections.
Oh my.
Truthfully, if I could get free of him, I would. You're more my type. Mysterious, silent, self-composed. I do believe this is going to be a fabulous evening.
What the? I can steal that? A fabulous evening indeed. Shall we talk?
Well, here we are. What shall we do with ourselves?
Don't suppose we can, you know. So, is there a way not to eliminate her? Wait a moment, please.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be after me.
Okay. Wait a moment, please. Whoops. Terribly sorry.
Nice.
filthy creature. I hope that they're talking about the rats, not me. Obviously I've missed something. Let me check. Basement vault key. Lydia Balsdaria, I'm looking forward to the party tonight despite the prospect of so many boorish men talking about their business failures. What I wouldn't give to meet a fine young musician in this horrible town. Someone who appreciates the harpsichord, for instance, and could write me a song. Well, it does not help me in any way, I'm afraid. Any painting to steal? Anything at all? Oh. Yeah. That works. I'm at a bit of a loss right now. What shall I find here? Well, nothing good. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to find anything out there either. Okay, it's always nice to make sure, right?
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
All right, I'll just have to kill her then. But the boat below... So what? Do I carry her to the boat? Nah. Let's travel to just kill her. See? Perfect. Escape back to Samuel's boat. Of course I will. My apologies, my lady. I was considering letting you live and sending you away, but honestly, it's too much of a bother right now. Surely I must make my way towards the sewers. Oh, the sewers. What a lovely place.
I can feel a great age ending.
Again, dear? What is it with great ages ending and games beginning? Can't we just have a game at the beginning of a great age? Something chilly... Actually, something that isn't chilly. Something that's nice and warm. And terribly, horribly. Seriously? Sewer guard key required? Oh. That might do it. Ah. Good, very good. Samuel, old boy, I've been looking for you all over. Not really, but
I hope you enjoyed your evening.
It's polite to say.
But we'd best be on our way. Quickly.
I agree, Samuel. Let us go then. Well mannered. Wonder what that means. Oh, I basically found everything except for 1300 gold, almost 1300, less, but still. Overall chaos, high. Huh, you should have seen me kill all the people in the party. Now that would have been fun. Special actions. Good, I do believe I didn't do too badly this time around. The final something something. Things are about to get a whole lot of worse before they get better.
Templin said he would meet us here. I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst.
He basically signed their death. The order of execution himself. But yeah, he's a nobleman. He is going to drink no matter what he does. Brief with Lord Pendleton. Without Lady Ball's financial support, the Lord Regent's control is crumbling. The time has arrived to take the final steps and depose the Lord Regent, Hiram Burrows, personally. Oh, how I will enjoy that. Oh, Piero? Where are you, old boy? Ah, there you are.
Do you need me to build something for you? I can make anything. Practically.
Practically. Practically and theoretically are two very, very different things. As I'm sure you know. You know. Grenade capacity. Oh, I've got loads of coin. Pistol reload. Sticky grenade. That kind of sounds like a lot of fun. Let's take that and chuck grenades at people next time. Eh? Spring razor radius. Pistol reload. Yeah. Pistol magazine. Sure. Pistol reload. I'll take it. Why the hell not? Mask optics. Bullet capacity. Grenade capacity. Yeah. Can always use more grenades. Oh. Sure, I'll take another zoom ability, I guess. And yeah, that too. See, everything is going according to plan.
Hello to you, Corvo.
Hello.
I imagine you made that masquerade lively. I doubt there will be another high society
increasing
party.
Increasing the output by almost 50%. Yet, the whale oil still has too many impurities. I need to find a way to filter it myself if that idiot can't provide a better grade. Even the Academy doesn't have anything that will refine it to the specifications I require. Something new then. Perhaps using charcoal. Or a multiple chamber device.
Or a rune?
I feel confident that the answer will come to me tonight as I slumber.
Friend, you're getting all your ideas from the outsider. Not saying that I've warned you, but I've warned you.
Hello, sir.
Hello, dear. I guess.
Don't like the way they look at me. I'm not a fool. I know I'd be the first to go if they got rid of people.
Well, I'd be a close second, probably. I mean, no one likes being associated with an assassin. Hello, Pendleton.
You did it. And now we've done away with a woman and a noble woman. But Boyle was a viper. She helped the Lord Regent kill the Empress. So I don't feel a thing for her.
Oh my. I do believe you're lying.
My name in a rather spectacular style and add some risk to yourself. I want to thank you for it. This little item has been helpful to my family over the generations. But I think you'll find more use for it than I ever will.
It's a rune.
Take it.
Everyone has one.
You've had a long night, Corvo. But I fear it's not over. Havelock and Martin have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now, in Havelock's chambers above the bar.
Why am I not surprised? There's always something with these
the
types.
To Boyle men remain off limits pending an ongoing investigation.
Shh. Hush. That is working now. Dark Vision 1, Dark Vision 2. See in the dark and see living. Oh, gosh. I should probably take this, just to be safe, right? But I want to bend time! Yeah. Oh! More coin. Always love more coin. I heard something. A new rune for me!
Hello, love!
Apologies for the cracky... Cracky? What? Crappy accent. Oh, yes. Anonymous note. Whoever you are, I must thank you for sparing at least part of my family. We all have enemies, certainly we bald women. In a way, you've done me a favour, so you deserve a reward. I've passed this along from one of my servants to another who knows another, to one of yours. May we never cross paths again. Oh, so if I had killed everyone in the party, I wouldn't be getting that. That's amazing. I love it. Appreciate it. Thank you, Lydia. Or the other one. Was it Esma the one that I killed? Huh. No longer remember. Never mind. Time to talk with these two gentlemen.
Everything we have done, everything that you have done, has served to make this moment possible.
The Lord Regent is exposed, Corvo. Vulnerable. And now everything is in place to strike at him. We're one step from the throne.
One man, one beating heart, is all that's left of the forces that brought this city to the brink of ruin.
It is simple, but it will be far from easy. The Lord Regent's paranoia has reached an all-time high. He has lost the support of the Overseers, the Parliament, his financial base, and he's lost Sokolov, who made his security technology. So at Dunwall Tower, he has consolidated every remaining loyal man around him.
He knows something is coming. He knows you are coming. And everything depends on him being correct. Piero will help you prepare. Then Samuel will take you close to the tower, near the waterlock. Last time you were there was the horrible day that all of this started. Now you will go there and end it. Good luck, Corvo.
I'm not sure what else we could say, other than our hopes are riding on you.
I like how the map is blinking. Fascinating effect. Let's see. Huh. Cool.
Abbey to be tested.
The Pendleton Vokes. Bravo, sir. The Lord Regent is furious about losing the most recent vote at Parliament. He was counting on the support of the Pendleton family and expected limited resistance. Just as you said it would, losing the Pendleton voting bloc has really slowed him down. And since the Lord Regent's defense budget failed as well, he's getting desperate financially. It seems that most of the coin he's using to keep the City Watch going is coming from a close ally. Not anymore! Ha ha! We suspect it's a powerful, noble woman, who is perhaps his mistress. I'll try to dig up more information. As we know, if the watch doesn't get paid, in coin and in elixir, their loyalty will start to crumble. Friend and insight, I wonder if that's someone I've killed. Admiralty in the fleet, a gaffer's tale. I do believe I've read most of these. How about this one? Havelock Log Entry 5. Teague Martin is now High Overseer. He's a clever one and his ideas have taken us very far. Considering where he comes from, he should be very pleased with himself. Where does he come from? Now I can be assured that the Overseers will support our claims, whatever they may be. There is only one man now standing between us and complete control of the Empire. The Lord Regent will soon find himself staring into that hideous mask of Corvo's. Of that I have no doubt. But what happens after that? Havelock Log Entry 4. He's returning now with Anton Sokolov over his shoulder. Simply amazing. Not only can Corvo project lethal force, he can do an extraction that I didn't think possible. And soon the two greatest minds of the Empire will be here. Together. If I could get these rivals to cooperate, they could create weapons and tools of an unimaginable power. If I could command both of them, well, I'll wait and measure their dispositions toward one another before following that line of thought. Havelock Log Entry 3, Pendleton was willing to go further than I thought. He served up his own flesh and blood to the cause, and I can see that he is truly loyal to the Empire. For the Empire! Could I have done the same if my brother was still alive today? Probably. Undoubtedly. Many innocents must be sacrificed for the good of Dunwall. Every loyal watchman that falls beneath Carver's blade is giving his life for the Empire. Well, that is certainly one sort of a justification. Kind of an awful, horrible, terrible justification, but I suppose for a narrow mind such as an admiral's, it might as well work.
Do you need me to build something for you?
Do I have enough money?
I can make anything. Practically.
Yeah, we spoke about the practically already. Keep up. Sticky grenade. Huh. Sure. Buy two of those because why the heck not? Yay. Now, I must say, this has been fun, super fun day, a super fun mission, and I'm passionately awaiting until you join me for the next time, when finally we will be taking out the despicable spymaster. Bye! Thanks for watching!